Organizers have called off this year's Chile Festival in Hatch. Large-scale events are now allowed, with no restrictions on mass gatherings from the governor. However, the Hatch Chile Festival posted on Facebook it didn't have enough time to coordinate a successful event. That festival normally brings in more than 30,000 visitors.